I'm Ines from Wuhan Gas and Smart. So today it's my pleasure to introduce our new series of products, our PC230 thermal imaging camera for you. This brief introduction will be divided into two parts. In the first part, I will introduce some main features and technical specification of this thermal imaging camera for you. And in the second part, I will show you how it works and in some when and well you can use this thermal camera. So at the beginning, you can see it's a real device I hold on my hand. We remain the same shape and the appearance of our last two generations of thermal imaging camera, our T130 and PC210. On this side, you can see our PC230, and the other side of the speaker, you can see this thermal imaging camera is equipped with our self-developed 256 by 192 IR module with autofocus. So it's the main difference with our last generation, our PC210. And the other factor of this thermal camera is that it has a field of view is 25, so it can damage, you can see much longer than PC210. It can detect an object in up to 10 meters. That's a long detection range in some specific application. And the other thing is that this thermal camera it can be used in more applications than our PC210. So let's take a look in detail about this thermal imaging camera. This camera, when you use it, whenever you want to use, it can boot up in 1 second. That gives us a quick reaction whenever you want to use. It can work in 16 hours during your daily use. So that means you don't need to charge or when you go outside to do any inspections. And you can see here is the main image of this thermal imaging camera. When you click on the button of the gallery, you can get into directory of each item in the gallery to change the icons of this camera. It's logic and understandable to use for the professional or even for the hobbyist when they are during the daily inspections. And for this thermal camera, we have some different language settings, Chinese, English, Italian, and Russia. And you can see when you use to, it's in blur, but when we click trigger of autofocus, it can realize the autofocus function in 1 second to let the image sharper and clear. That's the main features and the upgrade technology in this camera. And for this, the camera can detect a wider temperature range from the minus 20 to 550 Celsius. So it can detect any daily application in different fields of use. So the final thing is that this camera is cost effective and for the entry level or even for the professional users, because it can realize and can capture a clear and sharper image as well as a higher IR detector or light. 384 by 288 thermal imaging detector. So if you want to know more details about this thermal imaging camera, we have some features and technical specification on our website. And you can call us or send us your inquiry on our official website. Our sales engineer will contact you and give you more information about this thermal imaging camera to you. So thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.